The multi-million dollar state-of-the-art Blanson CTE High School campus will open in August 2018, and the school has reopened the application for the 2018-19 school year. Current 8th, 9th, and 10th graders should visit cteh.aldeanisd.org to complete an online application today. The application is available in English and Spanish. 4 programs with seats currently available for 2018 and 19 school year are process technician, instrumentation, distribution and logistics, machining, collision repair, and HVAC. Do you enjoy working with your hands and have a mechanical aptitude? Consider a career in collision repair. We look to collision repair technicians to reestablish the safety features of a vehicle following a collision and to restore the automobile to factory specifications. Collision repair technicians must be familiar with the characteristics of the metals, plastics, and compounds used in vehicle construction so that they can use the correct repair techniques, tools, and materials. However, perhaps more exciting with a career in collision repair is the opportunity to work with vehicle customization. Car owners often want a custom car paint that stands out from other vehicles, and some request specialized emblems or artwork. Vehicle customization often involves the installation of replacement parts in favor of high-performance parts. Students in the collision repair program will have the opportunity to earn an occupational certificate in repair assistant specialty. Interested 8th, 9th, and 10th grade students should visit cteh.aldeanisd.org to complete an online application. The application is available in English and Spanish. Several of the 17 programs are near capacity, while others are filling up fast. Apply today and get a jump start on your career.